REDI kit is a advanced diagnostic tool for troubleshooting CUES television systems. There's also a diagnostic test box as part of this kit, and that allows a customer to take voltage readings at the end of his TV cable without having to probe inside the small pins at the end of the TV cable. This lays it right out. So right on the surface of the diagnostic box are pins 1 through 12 that correspond to pins 1 through 12. It makes taking voltage tests very easy. It also allows you to do that while your product is hooked to the end of the cable. So it that those tests would actually be under load. So any problems within a transporter or a camera, for instance, that would be pulling that voltage down, causing a problem, you would now be able to detect that easily. Another thing that's built into the diagnostic box is a small miniature camera, so that if you suspect you have a problem with your mainline camera, you can flip a switch and get video from a secondary small camera and shoot that up your TV cable. So if all you have is one camera and you don't know whether you have a cable problem or a camera problem, this will certainly help that. You may not have to get a loaner in to see if you have a camera problem or a video problem. It'll shoot that video signal, an alternate video signal, up the TV cable for you. So it makes for diagnosis of video problems that much quicker. Another feature of the diagnostic box is a video output that you can take video from within that box, either from the mainline camera or from the enclosed mini camera, out a separate port. And that can be used for troubleshooting perhaps your lateral system, for instance. So it just gives you a video source that's handy to do other troubleshooting that you might call CUES to perform. So all built into this one diagnostic box, a footage test box. And it will perform the same function as the footage encoder that's on the footage head. So whether it's a newer CUES reel or an older CUES reel, you can substitute the footage test box for the existing encoder on that truck. So it will quickly eliminate whether that is your problem or not. You hook it up and you spin a dial and it'll count footage in your data system, just as it an encoder will. We also provided two voltage test points on the footage simulator to make sure that operating voltage is getting there. So again, just another tool built in.
One of the key features is a web camera with a 3 meter long cable that can be connected to any USB port on your computer.
To use the web camera, it would require a phone with a hotspot, for instance, or a local internet connection to use. Yeah, all of the current CUES computers have internet capability as long as there's internet available in the truck or near the truck. We would initiate the Zoom meeting from CUES. We would give them a meeting number. On the desktop will be a Zoom link already there. So all they have to do is open that, put the meeting number in, and we would be live with that customer. The technology is solid, no problem. And it's just another tool that will help us expedite the repair of a customer's unit. It just will speed things up and be a more accurate diagnosis the first time. Not to mention just identifying parts. We frequently are requested to help identify a part where there's no longer a label on it. Cables, wheels, things that are hard to make sure. This business is full of all types of cables and wheel sets and pieces and parts. And knowing you're getting the right thing from the right year, perhaps, that your vehicle was built, that can be a real challenge. So now a customer can just look at that part with that camera, and our parts specialist can confirm that, yeah, that's part number XYZ. The USB multi-tester is a convenient way for a customer to check the 5-volt output of the computer's power supply. This could be a PC computer or the computer that's inside of our Summit system. The 5-volt supply inside our Summit system is adjustable. So if it's found to be low or high, then with direction from a CUES technician, customer can make an adjustment to the 5-volt supply, also utilizing this multi-tester, rather than having to use a multimeter and connected leads from the inside of the CCU. We provided a storage space for the blue test plug that's used on our Summit systems. It frequently gets misplaced, but this provides a storage place for it. And included with the kit is also some spare video cables and adapters, RCA, BNC adapters, because sometimes during the troubleshooting process, we ask that something be bypassed, something be routed around. So, and customers can struggle having those extra cables and adapters, and we provide them. So that's also all part of the kit.